So she, when she quoted, talked, she quoted Narada Bhakti Sutra. In Narada Bhakti Sutra, when you are devoted to God, when the God is your devotee and you are devoted to God, God is pleased with you. Then he will send a guru to you. And the guru will give you Atma Dhana, then you recognize yourself. These are the stages. That's in what we tell is Ishwaro Guru Atmeti. Ishwara is Bhagavan, God. Okay? Most of us, we grow up in an environment, we believe in God. We don't know who is God, but we believe because of the religion and society, we have an understanding or concept of God. That's called belief in God. But the belief is always question mark because the belief is not strong enough because it has come from the society. It's not ingrained. So when a belief becomes strong, it's called faith. With the faith and devotion, when you worship God, the God is pleased. Then he will send a guru, a realized master. A realized master should be Shrotriyam Brahmanishtam. First he should be realized, Brahmanishta. Then Brahmanishtam, he is realized master. Then Shrotriya means he is able to communicate to you the truth through your examples. So that, and she said it's Atindriya. Atindriya means a master who is Atindriya means one who has extraordinary powers. Now this extraordinary powers, we start thinking that he has a miraculous powers. Miraculous powers is not extraordinary. Miraculous powers is very ordinary. Extraordinary power is power of teaching which will help you to see what is beyond sense organs. Okay, that's called Atindriya. Then he points out the by through logic and through examples and through meditation, he helps you to see the self. Then you recognize the self as God. This happened beautifully in the Sri Ramakrishna Paramahamsa's life. First he was worshipping Kali. His worship and devotion was so much that Kali, Mother Kali used to come and take prasad, naivedyam from him. So much of intense devotion. Then Mother Kali sends sends guru. His name is Totapuri. Totapuri comes and teaches Sri Ramakrishna Paramahamsa Atma Dhana. You are not the body, you are not the mind, you are not the, you are pure consciousness. Then Sri Ramakrishna Paramahamsa is established in self-realization or mukti. Ishwaro Guru Atmeti. These are the stages and this is the universal law. God is still a concept, but God is a concept, a belief system, faith, we have not seen. But God comes in the form of Guru, then it's concrete. Then the self becomes clear. So this is the stages of self-realization. Ishwaro Guru Atmeti.